Cardi B is peed on. Joshua Bassett is accused of singing about Olivia and Sabrina again. Plus, The Weeknd. Hey guys, it's Allie for Hollywood Life with your music roundup, starting this one off with Rita Ora. BBC News reports the singer's team offered a restaurant £5,000 to break lockdown rules for Rita's 30th birthday back in November 2020. According to police, Rita's security also asked for CCTV cameras to be turned off during the party. Rita has previously apologized for breaking lockdown rules, but as of this reporting, has not commented on the new reports of the restaurant allegedly being paid off. But okay, let's check in on Joshua Bassett. The singer dropped a new song yesterday, and because basically that can only mean one thing, it must be about Olivia and Sabrina. Well, the internet sure thinks so, but what else is new? Before we look at the lyrics, let's talk about how Josh explained the song. In a press release, he said, "Only a Matter of Time was created in a moment in time where social media was bringing a lot of darkness to my life." Now, in the chorus of the song, Josh sings, "It's only a matter of time, an eye for an eye, you'll go blind. And when did you stop being kind? You twisted your words like a knife. I'm sure that you're hurting inside. Why would you make your pain into mine, making me pay for your crimes?" And while the song is right on time for more speculation, Josh seemingly tried to avoid its inclusion in the drama. The caption that read, "I wrote this song a half year ago, and this release has been scheduled for months." To The Weeknd now. During an interview with Billboard, Abel opened up about his upcoming Super Bowl halftime performance and revealed he is dropping $7 million of his own money into the event. With all the stay-at-home orders, fans will likely be glued to their TVs, and The Weeknd wants the moment to be more cinematic than previous halftime shows. However, despite initial reports of the performance being twice as long as previous years, reps for Abel have told the New York Post that he will be performing the usual length of about 13 minutes. And adding to all of this, there are rumors spiraling that Ariana Grande will join Abel for their hit single, Love Me Harder. But like I said, just a rumor. And lastly, let's talk about Cardi B. On the latest episode of her Facebook Watch show, Cardi reads Everyone Poops to Children. When the rapper reached the page with a snake, she opened up about being peed on by a snake while filming the WAP music video. The reveal shocked and grossed out the children in attendance, but all I could really think about was like, poor snake. He probably was just so nervous to be around Cardi, Megan, and Kylie on set.